And I must say, your commitment, your guidance, your contributions are highly, you know, appreciated. Today, what we have achieved, the task team that you guys have elected in our previous meeting, you gave me the mandate to go and look into terms of reference. Now, part of the terms of reference, we're supposed to look into aims and objectives of this organization, guiding principles, introductions, preamble. They then went and crafted those documents, whole comprehensive terms of reference. And then today they came and presented it here. And after they presented it here, you were given an opportunity to interrogate or to engage with the presentation. You have engaged with the presentation. And again, after that, we're given another opportunity to go to various commissions to further engage with the implementation and engage with that. And we take that to be that everyone reported. And then now you endorse, what is it? The terms of reference. You endorse membership criteria. You endorse membership forms. How one must become a member. That is what we have achieved today. That is what we have agreed upon today. The next step is for colleagues from DBE, because definitely DBE has the responsibility to lead, because by legislation, it has a responsibility to coordinate, lead issues of ECD within their province. So they'll go back and consolidate, clean up this document. Once the documents are cleaned up, document will be submitted to you. In other words, from now up until perhaps next week, Friday, you are still having an opportunity to make any input by tweets and so forth. Then thereafter, there will be no further input that will be expected, because the department must consolidate, clean up the document. Once the document is cleaned up, it will be circulated to you. Then we got our terms of reference, we know who we are and so forth. The next step, colleagues, is that us to take us a highlight. The department needs also to go and sort themselves out. In other words, above this structure, there must be what we call interdepartmental committee that comprised of various government departments and so forth, because the policy implicates more than 22 government departments. Health is the key. Department of Health is the key stakeholder. So they are going to sort themselves out and create that structure so that issues that come from this level can be escalated to that level and it also be dealt with. And then report can be consolidated up until the national level. So that's how these issues will be, the problems will be coordinated. While they are going to sort themselves out, it is also on us as a civil society to go and sort ourselves out. In other words, you as the tax team, you will then, naive in hospital, utilize the resources of the office of Cleopatra to say, you convene the tax team, the tax team must go and convey their meeting. That meeting that will be conveyed, the hospital of certificates, we are going to gather. Now, when we meet now, we will be meeting independent. In other words, there will be no government. Remember, I tell you, they are going to sort themselves out. Even ourselves must come, but the invite will be coordinated from the office of our director. I was going to tell us, send an invite to, for us as a civil society, they will be organized, the office will do that. Then they are going to meet as a civil society. What we are going to do in that meeting, we are then going to work on our issues to say who must now become this committee. The committee that is going to work with what? The department. And then we've got the choice. We can even confirm the very same existing, tasking to become a permanent committee, or we can decide that meeting that we elect new people and we are going to have our own terms of reference. Well out and so forth, and out of that will be a chairperson, and out of that will be a secretary. Those two people, the chairperson and the secretary will then become a co-chair with government, a co-secretary with the secretary that come from government. So that's the way forward, colleagues. I hope I summarized everything very nicely. So anticipate to hear from the task team together with House Putara whether we're going to meet as the civil society, because the work is continuing. And we will do this. Thank you very much.